He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to our EA Sports Showdown here tonight. As we send it down ringside to Ray Ferraro, you look at these two teams and the way they operate from special teams, this could be a key area tonight.
Yeah, both teams were talking this morning about the need to stay out of the penalty box. Don't give the opportunity for the other team's power play to get rolling.
Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. The Capitals start with possession as we are now underway. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Off the mask of the goaltender. Boy, right between the eyes.
Well, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
And he's ridden off the puck. Pass to Kajkowski. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. It's a two-on-one. Here's the pass. What an opportunity. He puts it high.
Look at the pop, the water bottle off the top of the net. He shoots it too much over the top.
Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. Scores!
He had to be ready for this puck to end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. The goalie's not set. It's in the net. Man, did he hammer that. He got loose in the high slot. He took the pass right on the tape and hammered it home.
The Capitals are back at center ice, and with it, a 1-0 lead.
You'd like to start quickly. This is about as perfectly as you can. At home, crowd behind you, and an early lead.
And he denied that opportunity. And it's kicked away. Bratislava's got the puck in the corner. Here's a chance right in the slot, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's gonna...
He scores! A friendly ping on that one.
Yeah, great shot. He's just trying to get it past the goaltender here. It hits the pipe and goes into the net. They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in 70 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Bratislava's had the shot advantages, and they also have the lead. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. The Capitals are on the attack. Vilek's got the puck. BSV's got it along the wall. Bratislava's got the puck along the wall. Great read, comes up with it. BSV's got it now. And he comes up with it. The Capitals have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And they fail to go tape to tape. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Bratislava's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Vilek's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Pokes it away in his own end. Puts it up front. Stops it with a glove. The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. Across the line from center. And he regains control of the puck. Stays with it. Off the crossbar. Shuts him down. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. BSV's won the draw. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Vilek's got a hold of the puck off the draw. BSV's got it in their own zone. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Knocked away. Nice pass. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. BSV's got the puck along the wall. Good hit on the play. Grabs the puck. From the neutral zone now. Moved into the middle. Here he is in close. Wide of the net.
That's a little bit of panic. The puck is on his stick. He's in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
Vilek's got it in their own zone. Manages to hang on. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. The Capitals have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. VSV's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves the puck. VSV's on the attack. Makes a move in front. Made the stop on that play. Bratislava's got a hold of the puck. Vilek's ready to go on the attack. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Gains the zone through the middle. Bratislava's got it behind the net. Slides the puck over. Bratislava's on the attack. Centering pass! And they can't connect. Nothing. Here's an offensive chance. The Capitals play it near the point. And that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Levels him with the hit. Bjorkstrand's carrying it ahead. Here he is in front. Denies him. Scooped up along the wall by Bjorkstrand. Moves the puck into the attacking area. And he takes a shot. He scores!
They get one, and you think that the game's going to flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that. Man, if you've watched the game, you've seen this play so many times. How many times does it happen? A great opportunity at one end, the puck turns around, and moments later, it's in the other net.
VSV's won the draw in the neutral zone.
Number 74.
They've got the defense outnumbered. To his teammate, stones him in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Moves it to Bjorkstrand. VSV's got the puck against the half wall. Vilek's ready to go on the attack. Nice poke check. Here's a shot. He scores! She's of NHL 94, baby! Late goings of this period. Bratislava's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. The Capitals win it.
Scored by number 19.
Shot just wide. Vilek's got the puck in the defensive end.
17 minutes, 45 seconds.
Through center along the wing. Cuts to the paint. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Here's an odd man rush. Takes a shot. Way too much congestion blocks that. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. From the opposite point. Oh, and the goalie catches a break there. Easily turned aside by Schmidt. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And there's the horn, mercifully bringing this first period to an end.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online store.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Bratislava has won it. The Capitals played along the wing. Stones them with the blocker. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal. Makes it a double on the play. That puck is in the air, and he's got to find it. And then he keeps his eye right on it as he slams it out of midair, knocks it into the net.
The Capitals win the draw here in the neutral zone.
By number 74.
Play whistle dead because of an offside.
By number 31, Alexander Ohman. And by number 50, Jeremy Welsh. Time of the goal, 25 seconds.
The Capitals have generated a lot of pucks on net and have turned more than a few of those shots into goals. Bratislava's won the draw. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes a shot, misses over the net. Here's a chance behind the net. Couldn't find the intended target. Into the offensive end now. Moves into the slot. Goaltender gave up nothing as it hits the outside of the post and will play on.
VSV's looking for a little luck here. I mean, they're down by a bunch. They can't even get a bounce their way.
And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
VSV is going to make a change in goal.
That'll do it for him, mercifully. This has been a long night.
The Capitals have been impressive here tonight, Razor.
Right from their goaltender out, I mean, they haven't given up a goal yet. They've really dragged through the offensive zone and carried the play there.
His third of the game, scored by number 50.
Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Denies him in front.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
32 seconds.
Takes the feed. Couldn't complete the play. Takes control of the puck. And there's the save. The Capitals continue to lead big here in this second period. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Nice zone entry from the middle. He's got a step, denies him. How did he keep that out?
Unreal reflexes. That was a good move, but the goalie reacts quickly and turns it away.
Right in the slot, and he can't find his man. And that shot dies in traffic. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Vilex looking to break out. Moves into the offensive zone. Here he is, shot right in front. He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal.
You want money, you go to the bank. You want bread, you go to the store. You want goals, you get into the net. The rebound's there, he puts it away.
The setters will glide into the dot. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Capitals have it now.
By number 78 and by number 44.
Takes the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. VSV's gained possession along the boards. Sends the pass over. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Bratislava's looking to break out of their own end. Looking to set up offensively. Here's a shot. It's in. He scores.
Goalie gets a little bit of this, almost beat cleanly, but it's not going to matter. It's in the net anyway.
The Capitals have now extended the lead yet again, and they show no signs of letting up here.
No, now they're having some fun here. This is like a scoring practice for them.
Time of the goal, 8 minutes, 49 seconds.
Pratislava's got the puck against the boards. The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Grabs it at his own end. Gets it over to Aull. The Capitals take it across the blue line. Here's a chance in front. He scores! And that's two in a row!
Get one, you stay hungry, you want to stay on your toes, and while the defending team's back on their heels, they throw another one on the board.
The Capitals widen the gap yet again here, Ray.
As an offensive player, when these nights happen, you can't get out there fast enough. You think each shift is going to bring you another goal.
Move to the middle! Wrist shot from the slot! Lets it fly! Sends it off mark!
A little bit too perfect with the delivery as he shoots it wide of the goal.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Vilek moving it up the ice. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Here's a chance. And now he angles it across to Fraser. And a great save! BSV's got it across the line. Handles the puck. And that one's stopped. And he elects to play the puck. Here they are on the attack. Sends it across. Dismiss that chance. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play. Bratislava's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Hammers one off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there. Bratislava's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Vilek across the blue line. Sends a pass over. Takes the feed. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Bratislava's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor.
You can start to see this game's going to run away if the goal scoring doesn't slow down here. One timed into the net. Everybody is puck watching. The guy carrying it behind the net. I know he's got the puck, but the dangerous guy is behind you. He's in front of the net.
The Capitals don't seem to want this period to end here in the late stages of the second.
No, this is fun time now. They're playing four lines and just rolling over top of them.
Scored by number 10, assisted by number 7.
Receives the pass. Scores! This is unbelievable!
It's turning into a laugher. Four straight goals for them as they take total control of this game. He's able to work his way into the low slot to take that pass. He doesn't stop it, so the goalie can't catch up to it.
Bratislava's been in simple attack mode all night long. Would you not agree?
Yes, and the opponent has no answer. It's like they can't get up to speed to take any of the pace away.
The Capitals take possession of the neutral zone. Here's a blast. Denies him. He got all of it. No, he scores. He thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net, and that's a goal. Bratislava's probably not wanting this period to end, do they?
No, they're having a great time, and this is going to go into the intermission, and they'll have a relaxing 18 minutes to think about things.
No one home on that play. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Michel. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Intercepts the pass at center. Fraser's got it in the defensive zone. That pass goes a little sideways. The Capitals carry it along the wall. Denies him on the one-timer. Oh, what reaction! Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second.
In the second period.
Just wide! The Capitals played along the boards. Off the crossbar! My goodness, what a shot!
The Capitals can moan about their bad luck here. Another shot clangs off the goalpost. At least they got the lead.
One-time blast! Stones him on the play! Bratislava's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. There's the horn ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's location in Princeton without paying extra for the first three rounds of the playoffs. This offer is available now.
Time to drop the puck here in period number three. The Capitals win the faceoff. Can't connect. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Good hit to bump him off the puck. Tries to feed it over to Kajkowski. Here he is from the slot. Wide.
He's got to do something.
And that's off the iron. Nice pass. Not able to connect. Grabs the puck at center. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Moves the puck. Slides the cross-ice pass. And he makes the save. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Throws it on goal. Denies him on the play. Bratislava's got a hold of it against the wall. Pumps the puck away. Vilek's got control of it now from their own end. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Gains the zone on the left wing. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Couldn't complete the play. Here's a race for the loose puck. And he comes up with it. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Scoops up the puck now. Vilek's got it in their own zone. BSV's got the puck against the wall. Shuts it down, what a stop! And he coughs it up with the pass. Takes a shot, glove save, and he handles it with ease. Intercepted. Trying to get the puck away from the Inferno here. Couldn't make that one happen. With possession along the wall. Let's it go from the slot. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And that pass goes awry. Here's the chance to set up now. Bratislava's grabbed a hold of the puck. Hooks it away here in the neutral zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Fraser's taking it from his own end. BSV's playing it through center. Here they come, three of them. Puts it towards the net. Glove save, and he made it look simple. Bratislava's regained possession of the puck. Wrists one, gives them nothing in front. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Breakaway, nothing doing.
Tried to make the perfect shot, doesn't execute it.
Bratislava's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. And that one gets big air over the net.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. On the attack along the boards. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. And some good footwork to kick it away. And some fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Takes control of the puck. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. That pass doesn't go. Gains the zone from the right side. The Capitals looking against the half wall. Off a stick. From his own end, he moves it up ahead.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count!
Followed through to the net. He picks up this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
Bratislava's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. The Capitals are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third.
Bratislava's players across the board have been outstanding tonight. This has been a dominant result.
Cuts to the front. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Moves it quickly over to Kaikovsky. Came up with the save on that play. Passes right to the front, and he can't get it off. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Jabs the puck away. The Capitals have it against the wall. Vilek's got possession at center. Along the half wall with the puck. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Here he is, wristed on net. No room for that one to get through. Vilek's got the puck along the wall. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Excellent stick work on the play. And he comes up with the save. Here's a short pass to Bjorkstrand. Denies him again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Quick feed to Fraser. The Capitals take it along the wall. From the point, they take control of it. Denies him on the slapper. Couldn't connect on that pass. Fraser's got it against the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Bjorkstrand. Slides the puck over. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Capitals have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Passes on over to Kaikovsky. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close.
Coming into this game, this team was really confident. So to suspect another win probably wasn't a stretch for them. They extend the streak.
Well, the way they're playing, it looks like that streak's not going to show an end anytime soon. And that'll do it. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.